I get this question a lot.
Yeah.
Why do you like cooking all the time? Why are you always posting food?
You gave me a song.
Are you a foodie? Do I look like a foodie?
Now I know I can go on.
Because I am a foodie. Then the person asks again.
Thank you, Jesus.
But why are you so skinny if you are a foodie?
The nights that I
being a foodie doesn't make me chill.
When I should have died.
Is your opinion for me?
Lord, I'll never know why.
And I'm always pissed.
I'm Jesus.
And today's episode
Hallelujah.
Of Ghana Jollof. We have a little
Lord,
bit of
our
Jollof, some fish,
I'll
some
never
veggies,
forget you, Jesus.
For the veggies are always good. Some salad and avocado on the side, and a little bit of scrambled eggs.
I love you, Jesus. And now I know.
And a little macaroni.
Your love
How do you say it? Macaroni or macaroni? The English people, oh yeah.
Thank you,
help
Jesus.
Me correct the English. The English is not English. You know? So there we have our Ghana Jollof with fish.
Your love
and veggies
forever.
And some crumbled
Thank
eggs.
You, Jesus.
Bye. Ciao.